So I'm going to challenge you to love fearlessly. See, Jesus loves us fearlessly. He is all in with us. He's not afraid that we're going to make a mistake. He knows we are going to make mistakes. But he goes ahead and loves us fearlessly. And women who choose to love fearlessly live fearlessly. And there is nothing more attractive than a woman who is fearless.